Hey, it's Andre, and well, there we go, the Durafly EFX Racer. This plane and I have been through a lot in the last 2 years, I think. The most recent damage was done when I warped the wing at Flight Fest, but I've since managed to repair it enough that it flies. I'm really happy about it because it's a mildly blustery day, and once again, the EFX Racer is back in the arsenal and able to fly, so that's kind of nice. Not even running the stock motor at this point, so I have to say, it's still one of the funner planes to fly. It is a bit of a handful at times, you really have to keep your eyes on it, but it does fly very gracefully, so hope you enjoy the flight. Hey, we're back in business. Yay!
Throttle.